We are back for our campaign part two. We are about to start mission two. If you haven't seen the previous episode, make sure you go check it out. It was a lot of fun. And you'll probably won't know what's happening in this episode. So let's jump right into it. Enough wasting time. All right, we've got another cutscene. Successfully able to drive Maybe. North Korean forces out of Seoul. Maybe. Oh, yep.
With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another
Sounds
taken?
Like you're getting peace.
To this day, I couldn't give
that
you an
doesn't
answer.
That doesn't look good.
But death comes for us all. Eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead.
This is bad.
The dead, and they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
I can't believe Will died.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
Yeah, it looks so good. Atlas. Mission Atlas. Exotype Specialist. Riot Shield, Overdrive, and Stim. That's different from last time. Last time we had Assault. Let's see how this goes.
He's behind family.
Aw. We're at his funeral.
Fellow Marines, and a grateful nation.
What's going on? Oh, we can move around. Poor Will. Pay respects. Yes, definitely want to pay respects. Oh, we did lose an arm. Follow Cormac. Alrighty.
Sorry,
this is a sad day.
Will was one of our best.
Gotta go this way.
Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons. I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Miss Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told
me
what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain.
We get a second chance. Would you look at that? Oh, boy. So are we here with Alice?
Okay. Everyone knows
it's
what
like
to do this
firing
time.
Range.
Get in a position.
Alright, I don't know if this is real. Oh, well, we have an arm. Maybe we just joined Atlas.
Check that, three.
Oh, I wonder if yellow. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wait, how do I get the hybrid? Oh, okay. Oh, are we supposed to shoot? I don't know. Again, guys, I do apologize for my audio delay. Literally nothing I can do about it yet, at least. Alright, so what are we supposed to do here? Do I shoot them? I feel like I don't.
Take him out.
Oh, okay, now I shoot him. Bam, headshot.
Got another
is that guy dead? Oh, wow, we kicked some butt. Die.
Close on the kitchen.
Poor guy doesn't stand a chance. Alright, let's just head up here.
Atlas 01, we're
going to the kitchen.
Media room, south wing.
This looks pretty good. I'd like some food right now. I'm actually really hungry. I'm not eating yet. Oh! We can just annihilate these glasses. Alright. We should really get a move on to stop playing with their kitchen. I swear. Never mind. Never mind. Just checking out these people. To throw a threat grenade? Okay. Oh! Oh, I have these again. Okay, so I remember those. Die! So what, are we just supposed to shoot through the door? Looks like it. Alright, they're dead. They didn't stand a chance. But like, how are they shooting me? That's how I'd be. Oh, can we go in this door?
Stack up.
Alright, that would've been cool. Alright, what do we got here? Breaking news. Stuff is happening. That looks like something. Plant. Oh, we gotta plant a bomb.
Get that mute charge ready.
Mute charge? I don't know what that is, but it looks pretty cool. I wonder if it's, I bet you it's a silent bomb. Whoa, okay, shoot him. Die. Good, we got him. Oh, you, die. just to make sure, let's shoot the rest of these guys. All right, that was interesting. Nice little slow-mo clip there. Saved POTUS.
All right.
Oh, we have the president. Moving to extract.
Copy,
Atlas 01. Alright, yeah, we definitely joined Atlas.
Copy that. Let's get him out of here. This way.
Man, we just had to rescue the president, man. We're pretty legit. What is that?
Let them pass.
What the heck? Oh, that's a drone? Great. Hold on, what do you want me to do? I mean, I'm ready to go out. Oh, okay. I swear I saw a guy over there. Why don't we just wing it? Like, oh, this is why you can't just wing it. Alright, take that out. Oh, what's going on with my hand? Oh, I bet that's my prosthetic. My prosthetic looks real. Like, my prosthetic is legit. I mean, it's probably better than my real arm. Well, I want one now, but hey, it is what it is. Life goes on, right? I mean, we're still fighting the military, kicking some massive butt. I mean, we're on like a president rescue team. That means I'm pretty legit. Taking out these guys. These guys are pathetic. Like,
go.
I mean, they're kind of a disgrace to be guarding the president. I mean, it's kind of pathetic. Where'd we go? Oh, this way. Okay, no problem. This is a nice little patio, though. They pick a nice spot. Like, they're keeping the president in luxury. Why are we going prone? Oh, I bet you it's drones. Drones are gonna go ahead of us. Watch for it. Engage. I'm calling it. Oh, go up. Maybe. There we go. These guys. Oh, come on. I want to engage, though. Joker. You're a joke. I'm gonna shoot you in the head. I'm so horrible.
Okay, move.
Alright, looks like we're good to go. Let's go, Joker. His name is Joker. Oh, is this a bat? Oh, they got a nice little golf course. Look at that house. That house is beautiful.
Prophet, we're approaching the north access
room. All right, let's go.
What's our exfil status?
Come on, buddy.
Transport is coming in hot.
I don't like that. Let's go. Right, let's go.
We're going to have to dig in until our ride gets here.
Hold on. Can we shoot? I take it we shoot. I'm just going to start shooting.
What the hell's wrong with your arm?
You stim when wounded? Okay. I know what stim does. It gives you an extra health boost. Sorry, my normal arm just keeps spazzing out. Like, nothing I can do. Oh shoot, that's not good.
There's our ride. Mitchell, get the president inside.
Okay, do I have a grenade? Yes, we have smart grenades again. Smart grenades are my life. Get the president inside. Okay. Oh shoot, no, that's not good. Okay, I swear there's like a guy there. Let's just throw a smart grenade. That'll be bolt to open. Come on, arm. Wow, that is a legit arm. Oh, wow. Oh, no.
Sloppy.
Wait. Mitchell. I didn't fail that, did I? Like, I was supposed to do that, right?
Reset. No excuse for equipment failure.
Oh.
The best weapon you have is the one between your
okay.
ears. Use it.
Wow. Holy cow.
It was his arm, sir. Knew it was too early.
That was a massive plot twist. It's just a big simulation. Facility.
How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Wow, this is interesting. Alright, I don't mind. Don't mind if I do have a tour. I would love a tour of this place. This place is awesome. I cannot believe there's just a simulator. And you just rescue the president and everything like that. Look at this. It's all fake. That is so cool. Alright, where are we going? Atlas headquarters, it looks like.
Joker.
Atlas is pretty legit.
We're bringing Mitchell
over
to R&D. Get the sim prep for another run.
This place is really cool.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities.
Advanced warfare, there we go. Name of the game.
We sell power. We are a superpower for hire.
Dang, we are. Yeah, they look like a superpower. Like, I could see that.
Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way.
This is better than the government. So the government hires them. And then they do it. And they do it better. What it sounds like. Look at that. Oh, what is that thing? Biggest helicopter, I guess.
Mitchell. I know you're not in this for the money. You remind me of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
I'm not in this for the money. Alrighty, we gotta get my arm fixed now.
Alright.
My arm is like legit. It looks real. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Gideon. Giddy up, Gideon.
Hines is taking a shine to
you. Whoa, that's actually really cool. Am I supposed to go? I'm more interested in look at that. This is pretty awesome. They got a sweet training facility. My own game.
We've developed two types of exos. Assault and special.
Oh, what's this?
Each has a primary and secondary.
Dude's taking on. Wow, he can actually die from that.
Boost jump, as well as sonics for crowd control. The specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive capability. Technicians are waiting for you. Get that thing fixed up. Meet me out here.
Sounds good.
Hello, Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm.
All right, let's get our arm fixed. How do we do this?
Here. Go ahead and place your
hold arm. The use. Hi. Nice to see you. I place my arm. Oh, they're sticking a needle in my arm.
Okay.
I guess it's technically a fake arm.
Try and move your arm for me, please.
Test my arm? This is so cool. I'm actually moving my finger.
Hang on. Okay.
This is so
again,
legit.
Please.
All right. Test arm again. All right. Oh, that's much better.
I think I see the problem.
I think we got it fixed.
One more time, please.
Oh, guess there's still a problem. All right. How about now? Oh, yeah. Now it's got to be working now.
All right, you're good.
Yep,
but
it's
I
working.
I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
There we go. We got a fully improved arm. Man, when the real world gets this advanced, like, it's gonna be legit. All right, now we gotta go out here. We got more people fighting sentry guns. Oh, hey, Dean. Oh, that's interesting. That looks like fun. This, what the heck? It's just brutal. And that guy's kicking butt. Who is that? Gilardi. That guy's unstoppable. Yeah, they don't stand a chance. They finally got him and he's still kicking butt. Oh no, now he's kind of getting his butt kicked. Alright. What do you got to show me now? This place is awesome. Look at this. Look at these graphics too. I mean, look at the sun. Oh, man, it's great. Loving the campaign. Alright, what do we got in here? Atlas. Lots of weapons. Hey, there's the Bal. I love the Bal. I made a best class setup on the Bal. You guys can go check that out if you would like to. If you're into multiplayer. Alright, what do we got through here? Oh, this looks like fun. Oh, this is like the firing range, I think, from... Okay, yeah. I think this is just like the firing range. Oh, the Bal. Yep. This is my weapon. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. If you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns the girl? Quick, so use Alona. It sparingly.
Step up to the station when you're ready.
Overdrive.
Activating target
training. Alrighty, here we go. Where's our targets?
One.
Bam. 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 This is interesting. Atlas has got overdrive. Money. Overdrive, go. Overdrive. I'm pressing it. Screw it. Oh, are the blue guys friendly? Oh, yeah, they are. Shoot, okay. That's not good. I was supposed to use overdrive, except it didn't work. Alright, I'm actually really failing at this. I didn't realize that the blue guys were friendly. Alright, so far... I would love to, but you won't let me use overdrive. I'm pressing it, and it's not doing anything. Actually, I think I did use it. Oh, come on. Why is my aim so bad? Let's go. Oh, this guy over there. Shoot. Oh, no. I gotta reload. Dang it.
Use overdrive.
Dang it. No, I don't even care. Overdrive. Or go overdrive. Why is it not shooting? Screw it. Shoot everyone. I don't care how bad I did on this. It doesn't matter.
Average.
Do I have to do it again? Oh no, objective complete. Awesome. I didn't really help. That was kind of boring.
Need some hands on with the variable grenades.
Yeah, I didn't do so well. I did really bad. Ooh, grenades. Don't mind if I do. All right, where are we heading? Come on, buddy.
Boss, we
like, I don't have time for you. You're too slow.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute.
This way?
Alright, grab some grenades.
Alright, looks like we got some grenade training. I don't know what this is. Where's my grenade? Oh, yes!
Activate the console.
Where can I grab grenades? Oh, here we go. Did I get grenades? Hold L2. Okay. That was not a threat grenade, was it? Cycle threat. Okay, there we go.
Shoot through walls to hit those targets.
Oh. Wait, so now I'm guessing I EMP. No, I want a legit grenade. Wow, that was a great threat. Whatever, we're just gonna shoot them through the wall.
Switch to EMPs to take out drones.
What do we want? I'm guessing EMP, because there's drones. Take that, drones, you just got wrecked. Can I just shoot those? Oh no, of course we have to hit them with. Oh, a smart grenade. I don't have smart grenades. Yeah, I don't have smart grenades. How about that? Alright, we gotta find how to get smart grenades. What the heck? I don't have smart grenades. Hold it. Oh, okay, R2. R2. Oh, there we go. R2 gives us smart grenades. Bam, there we go. Good. I love those smart grenades. It's so good.
Activating
begin grenade training. Oh, great. I don't want a rift challenge. We need a threat grenade. There we go. Now we need a EMP grenade. Go. Now we need a smart grenade. Go. Smart grenade. Go. Smart grenades are so good. My threat grenade again? Okay, actually we'll throw an EMP. There we go, now we'll throw a threat. Alright, now we need another EMP. There's more drones. I'm not a fan of the drones. Alright, go! Oh wait, shoot, wrong grenade. This is actually kind of difficult. No tactical grenades. You're kidding me.
Your score was
Average. Oh, I completed it. Okay. Average is right. Now what? See, I'm Let's a stud. Move.
We're gonna run the simulator again.
I'm an average. That's bogus. I'm a stud. You know I am. Oh, we gotta do the simulator again? It's gotta be a different simulator. Ah, look at this place. This place is so good. I'm loving Atlas. Like, Atlas is legit. Ooh, snipers. Yeah, give me a sniper. Do I still have my bow? Oh, I do. Alrighty. I'm happy. Let's go. Yep. Nah, come on, man. Let's go. I don't want these weapons.
They're not good. Your loadout.
Can we go? Ready? Oh, I have to fill up on ammo. Alright, that's no problem with me. Alright, dude, I'm good. Let's go. I'm ready to hit another simulator. We got Irons watching us. Will's dad. We're ready to go. He's expecting a lot out of me. We gotta rescue the president.
Preparing assault mode. Simulation
assault
starting
mode?
In 3, all right. 2,
look at this simulator. It's so awesome.
Okay, my lead, my way. Here they come. Take them down. Okay,
I see them. All righty. Simulation is a go. Slow motion. Boom, 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 boom. Take them out. Take them out. Take them out.
Atlas Zero.
All right, that was pretty cool. I don't know who to aim for. There's so many people. Is that a guy? Yeah, it is. Take them out. There's a ton of people over there. I wonder if I can just rush in. Alright, no, that's not a good idea. There's too many people still. Take him out. Did I get him? He's still alive. Yeah, he is. Not anymore. Why are there so many more people this time? So much easier the first time. I am pushing forward. Alright, got him. Let's see who we can take out now. You guys are just gonna get sprayed. I can't see where I'm shooting. Man, my muzzle flash is just really bright. Oh wow, this rescue mission is way more legit. Oh, okay. That was interesting. I hope I'm not gonna accidentally like shoot the president. That would be bad. Threat grenade. Did nothing. They must all be dead. Oh no, they're not. Why didn't my threat grenade work? Bam! Punch! Oh, that's people. That's yeah. I wanna go check in here. I am sweeping the bed. Calm down.
Get to the media room.
Oh, I almost shot my teammate. Oh, intel! Sweet, we just found... Oh, wow, there's 1 of 45 intel. Again, if you guys wanna see a how to collect all the intel video... let me know, because I may do that. It'd be a lot of work. But if you guys really want to see it, I would do it. Alright, breach this door. Bam! Alright, we're doing this part again. This part was fun. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, there's an extra guy this time. Nah, he's not going to make it. Hello, Mr. President. We're here to save you. I didn't take even a bullet.
Mr. President, we're here to rescue you.
Man, this guy is locked away tight back here.
Alpha, Zulu, Tango.
Alright, he's good.
Confirmed. Stay behind
us. Let's go, Mr. President. Mr. POTUS.
Atlas 01, we are detecting a large
Alpha
URF
Zulu Tango.
Your
Use your EMP.
Oh gosh, okay, that's not good. You may have EMP grenades. EMP, there we go. That should take care of that. Bam. Alright, that was easy enough. Oh, now we got these people again. To deploy your drone. Okay, go drone. Go. Before I get blown up by a grenade. Oh, I have to actually control. Whoa, this is sweet. This guy still stands a chance. Like, I would feel bad for them, but I don't. And they tried to kidnap my president. That's just uncalled for. Anything? Threats detected 5. Where are you detecting 5 threats? Alright, let's move in. There's our threats. Nah, they didn't stand much chance on that. Alright, we got him. Nice, let's just rush in now. What's this?
Go!
What's- Oh, it must have just been ammo or something, I don't know. Again, Gideon, you're like way too slow, buddy. Alright, I'm going! Do we need to open the door again? We failed last time. Oh, we got the chopper gunner. He didn't make it. Oh, I remember this golf course. Deja vu. That means we're gonna die. Need immediate exfil.
Copy that, Atlas. Right, 01. Exfil on approach.
Here we go. Alright, this is the part that our arm got screwed up last time. You know, let's just throw a bunch of direct grenades. Like, what the heck? Why not? Alright, I think we need to wait. That didn't do anything. Oh, we just gotta go open it. Okay. Alright. Hey, this time we got the door open. Without getting punched in the face. That's nice. Yeah, you owe me, Mr. President. Alrighty. We did it. Where are those guards? Hey, let's take these guys out just for the fun of it. I'm sure we're supposed to. Threat grenade! Go, go, threat grenade! First smart grenade! Oh, that's, those are vehicles. Okay, we really need to use our grenades again. Go activate shield. Yes, please. Alright, let's just walk out into the open. We're gonna put our shield back. What is this? What is this about? Is this a rescue team for us? I think it is. Don't mind if I do, just get rescued. And this is...
Looks like we have an operator on our hands. He's getting there, sir. He's ready for some real work. Good job, son. Welcome to Atlas.
Oh, yeah. I did good. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Welcome to Atlas. Atlas is pretty awesome. Like, yeah, Atlas is really legit. I'm pretty happy to be a part of Atlas. And they accepted me. Like, they like me. They accept me into their group. All right, let's see. What can we upgrade? Let's upgrade something before we end this video. Let's go for some reload. Upgrade, yeah. We'll go with some reload speed. Advanced soldier. Alrighty, let's go for some recoil, some sprint. Alright, that sounds good. Anyway, alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed.